you ask me, I'm doing it. How to make smooth camera movements in After Effects without using the camera at all. First, you need to have a project, of course. Out of all your layers, you need to make a single composition. And when you've created it, click on this little square to make the composition a 3D layer. Now, open the layer parameters, transform and check the clocks next to position, scale and orientation. Select the layer and press the letter U so that they only have the parameters you will be changing. Select all the keyframes and press F9 to make the animation smooth. Now you just need to make the animation. For example, I start with zoom out. Therefore, I will set scale to 150, leave position the same, and change orientation to make a slight tilt to the side. The first value is responsible for tilting forward and backward. The second value turns left and right. The last value is used as rotation. After making a slight adjustment to these keys, I step forward enough frames for my animation to change. And if the animation is too long, I step forward 30 frames, reset all values to default, and set a keyframe on position to adjust it evenly with all the keyframes. Then you can slightly zoom into the center and also add the remaining keyframes. Now I can move on to setting up the animation. Select one key from each parameter and click on the graph editor icon. Sliders will appear on the right, which you need to pull to the left. This results in a fast movement at the beginning that slows down towards the end. You can also adjust the beginning of the curve and make the movement acceleration even earlier. That's how I do it with subsequent keys. I get approximately this kind of curve on all the keyframes. If you wanna learn After Effects faster or edit videos well, then these videos are for you.